getting ready for the last practice session before top 32 round. Yesterday I had a pretty tough day. I did some damage to the car a couple times. So I was kind of bummed, but today I'm gonna just start over. So hopefully it's gonna be really good. I told you, I thought I was scraping before.
The wall?
Yeah, but I realized I wasn't really close.
Yeah.
After a couple laps, I wasn't really close to the wall, but still I could hear the noise.
Okay.
Like... No more?
Yeah. I think we're gonna trim the rear bumper. That might have deflected over when you're going in. So I think we're gonna call it a day for this one right now.
I'm going up against Jeff Jones in top 32 round. I actually went up against him in round 2 Atlanta. So I know how he drives and stuff. And he's a really good driver, but his car is a little bit slower than mine. So I have to be careful, not to get too close. So I try to be nice and clean and keep decent distance. And I will close the gap towards the end. That's my strategy.
Oh, the V8 S13. That's my favorite car forever. I've been following him since I was a little kid. He's my hero. Daijiro Yoshihara, number one.
Creme brulee. What's up? How are you?
Hi. Hey. Very much shade.
Hey, you wanna go eat creme brulee?
Korean what?
Creme brulee.
Creme
brulee? It worked!
Barbecue! What?
Oh, it didn't work, huh?
It didn't work.
You don't get it?
No.
Creme brulee.
Dessert. It's a dessert.
Korean brulee? Like creme brulee?
That's what I was saying. But you didn't get it, huh?
It's not like you say Korean.
Creme brulee.
Creme brulee.
Creme brulee. Anyways, I failed. Because I couldn't pronounce at first place.
Good try.
Says one more time. And Andy M says, one more time. They're going at it again. One more time, pal.
I think your runs were good, so don't let it bother you that we're going one more time.
No worries,
it's
man.
It's just for the show, okay?
Oh man. Oh, at least.
I think he couldn't get into gear or the car shut
off. No, but he's like doing this in a gesture. So I think he was trying to trying to protest them. Oh, this guy's trying to take off.
No, he like flat out just stopped accelerating.
Because in the driver's meeting they said if you follow him all the way out to first gear, then your guys are committing you a wrong.
He was right there and then all of a sudden he just like stopped driving.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. Like 100 feet before the bank.
Anyways, we got it.
Yeah, exactly. One round at a time.
Next, I'm going up against Matt Powers. Actually, this is gonna be my first time going up against Matt. He's doing really great this year, so I'm sure it's gonna be a really tight battle.
Wait, I'm going against Dyer right now? Are you serious? No, not this kidding. So I'm going against Dyer right now. And I don't know, I feel good. I had a good top 32 run. But at the same time, Dai's one of my favorite drivers in Formula D. And, he's an awesome guy. So I'm really looking forward to our battle. And I'm hoping it'll be close. I'm hoping that we put on a good show.
The series leader, Justin, didn't make top 16 because of, he had some issue with the car. It's really good for me. It's gonna be a good chance for me to step up. But it sucks for him. It's it's not his driving. But this is gonna be my chance. I gotta take this. I gotta win this, and hopefully I can pass his ranking point.
Thank you.
Here we go, Dai Yoshihara.
Good job, Dai. Good job. Nearly perfect run. It was close, but I think you have slight edge.
Do that. Thanks, Mike.
Powers want to lead. Dai Yoshihara is going to give chase. Let's take a listen. Let's see if Dai Yoshihara can continue this parade into the grand.
Lucky, but I think I was driving good too, so I'm pretty happy. I think I can do well today.
JR's angle is better than yours, and he's driving the wall better than anybody here today, but his speed isn't so good, so if you can like pressure him, that's where you're going to do better.
Where's he at?